Okay, so today we're hunting out here at this food plot. I'm hunting with my 6.5 Creedmoor. One on the loaded clip. Hunting with two bullets today. And I got a lot of spilt dopey all over my seat over there. But this is Two Hot Days by Buck Bomb. And if you buy it, it comes in a little pack with these little, I think these are called drop sticks, drip sticks or something like that. I can't really remember the name of them. But but yeah, you just kind of unscrew it and take it out. Attention. So all we got all around is an air's bedding area, which I probably shouldn't be talking this loud, but the deer really ain't feeding too much right now. Hopefully one of those bucks will step out here. Hopefully one of the mature ones will step out here, and we're going ahead and we can let him take a little dirt nap. Well, so I guess I can go on to this. But my dad had one of those slopes that he had over there, and in a spot that he'd been seeing that picture I just showed you of the buck that I told you he let go. Yeah, that deer right there. So in a spot there, stole his stand. We had a camera on it, so we don't know if they stole the camera. He didn't really check it. Now he's going to get lost in the property. That's what I was saying. But yeah. Takes some crazy person to do that right here. But anyways. Just thought I'd tell you all that. I mean, coming here to it's crazy. But anyways. Hope y'all continue with the video. And hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope y'all enjoyed this.